Hi guys, welcome back to Walt and Sarah's channel. Today we're going to be making custom personalized sports mom life or baseball mom, messy bun, headband, cute little pictures for sublimation. So we are going to start by importing our two images. We're going to kind of line them up where we want them to be. Does not have to be perfect yet. We're going to fix it and crop it into size once we get to that step. But we're going to start off by just putting it close to the lens that we want it at. Decide which one's going to look good on the left, which one's going to look good on the right. Then we need to duplicate our regular first image. So we're going to make two copies of this. We're going to hide the top one and go down. Then we are going to hit clipping mask for both images. And I like to keep them separate. That way we can adjust them without adjusting both at the same time. So keep them on two different layers. And now this is where you're going to really frame out your personalized image. And you'll see I had to move this one down a little bit because she was getting cut off by the frame of the lens. So I also like to put it on freeform so I can stretch it out a little bit. A lot of sports images seem to be too narrow for the glasses, so you really gotta form it out and maybe even blend it a little bit to make it work. And this is just a mistake. I started erasing her face, which we don't want to do that. So now we're going to start erasing out the image in the lenses. This is one method where you can actually take your eraser and go through very carefully. Or if the image is solid, like this one is mostly solid, we're going to go ahead and automatically select it. So it saves us a lot of time. The only problem is there was a little bit of residue left over, which is fine. It's still a lot easier than trying to precisely erase the previous image. So as you see the red there from the ball, the stitching is still left over. Not a big deal. Pull your eraser out and start taking it away. You can't really see what I'm doing here, but you can see that it is removed. And I went a little too far, so I had to put it back on there just to take it back off. So just do that for both sides. And you can do this for any sport, of course. It doesn't have to be baseball. This was just the easiest one, pretty generic one. I didn't want to bother anybody by stealing their image, so we just took one off of Etsy. That's very common. A couple people sell the same exact one, so there's no like original creator. And guys, this is it. Simple as that.